Pre-season testing is not for late risers and can be quite grinding work for a driver with up to 150 laps a day, almost three race distances. Although it doesn't always look like it in the wee hours.
Well, morning.
None of that matters after two long months without the thrill of driving.
It's always a bit questions in your head, you know, how is this new car gonna feel? It's always a very exciting time this time of the year.
Wenn man das Auto zum ersten Mal komplett zusammengebaut vor einem sieht, man wird sich dann bewusst, dass man mit diesem Gerät, was jetzt vor einem steht, die ganze Saison verbringt und Höhen und Tiefs miteinander erlebt.
12 test days to get the car ready for the season. 12 days to break in two young men.
I'm getting more and more used to the people I'm working with, getting to know them better and better.
Well, I think straight away we got along pretty well. And you obviously had to get used to all the systems. I think after half a day you got really, yeah, you got used to the car, and I think things just started to roll on its own.
Man braucht ein Team, das dahinter steht. Es braucht viel Enthusiasmus. Ich glaube, der Erfolg ist schon, dass wir alle zusammen an einem Strick ziehen und möglicherweise noch auf derselben Seite.
I think the car is a step up from the previous year's car. It's more general grip, more stability in the entry of the corners. So it's definitely a step up.
The input of the driver is always very highly valued. You can design a car which is as good as you like, as fast as you like, but if the driver cannot push the limit, you will not get that level of performance.
And ice hockey, I love to play ice hockey, so it was a very, very difficult decision. But obviously now, when I look back, it was the right decision.
A training session with his favorite team. Marcus is a goalie at the center of attention today, as well as in the past. Back then, his youth coach taught him how to...